I went to Berlin.
I went to Monterrey in Mexico.
I went to Shanghai in China.
I went to Sao Paulo, Brazil.
Every semester, Tilburg University organizes a homecoming evening for students that have spent a semester abroad. In a series of interviews, students at the homecoming evening will share their experience with prospective exchange students.
Well, the main reason for me to go on exchange was that I wanted to experience a completely different culture. I just wanted to get out of my comfort zone and see how I would handle things then. And besides that, I was taking a Spanish language course. And yeah, well, my idea was to improve my Spanish when I was there.
To have better chances for my future and to experience something else.
Well, first of all, it's part of the curriculum of International Business Administration. So I think you are already interested in going on exchange. But more, I just wanted to experience another culture and to have an amazing experience abroad.
Now, you meet a lot of interesting people and you hear a lot of different stories, which means you want to experience it yourself as well.
Well, I've been on an exchange because I would love to speak the language better, and the language was Swedish and English. I managed to pick up my English, and my Swedish was a bit different. I learned some basic Swedish, but not much. So language, and also I want to think in a different way than other students here. I wanted to develop myself as a student and making sure that I could distinguish myself from other students when I finished my degree.
I went on exchange because I can, basically. When I was in my bachelor, I didn't go on exchange because I was a little bit insecure about, can I do it? Will there be some problems regarding the government or anything, and basically anything. And well, then I came into my master, and then I thought, well, this is my last opportunity to go on exchange. So yeah, basically I have to do it. And I think that is also one of my goals when I went on, when I was abroad, to cope with uncertainty and insecurity in some situations, and basically in many situations if you are on exchange.